intelligence to our advantage is that we've done training with the animals that we have in here. All 39 of the alligators have been given their own name and taught to respond to that name. Now, I know that might sound like a little much for you folks when you're looking at this group.
Hey, we can grab
they probably all look exactly alike to you, but for us, we do work with them on a daily basis. We notice those little individual features that set them apart.